Right, folks, another demo stroke tutorial for you, and we're looking at the new releases from CD Pool. In this video, we're looking at the dance releases for August 2009, kicking off here with track number one from disc number one. First of all, people are always asking me, how do you cue up a track? Where's the best place to cue it up? And how do you get it perfectly in beat on the first beat? Have a listen to this. Now listen to that beat. The beat, there's quite a movement there. There's almost an eighth of a turn of the platter. Get it on that first tiny, tiny, tiny sound. That's where you need to cue it. First lesson, track one, disc one. As ever, these are preview videos giving you a general idea of what to expect on the Twin CD. And if you want more information on this one, the dance issue, August 2009, follow the link in the description and that will take you to CD Pool. I'm going to wang this one forward a bit. One's going to be track one from disc number two. Wang this one forward a bit. All right, what I'm going to do now is have a bit of a mess around with the beats. Now normally, you bring in this track here in time with the bars, but on the count of one. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. What I'm going to do, slot off beat, I'm going to bring it in on the count of two, but not leave it there. I'm just going to have a mess around. So bring it in on the count of two, let it play for a couple of beats, and then stop it and start it again. And I can do that by just touching the cue. Have a listen. Tiny bit, very subtle, but it works. That's good. Track one, disc number two. People were always whinging, saying, oh, here he goes with another promotional video. Well, guess what? I'm going to carry on doing the promotional videos, but at the same time, we're going to incorporate a tiny bit of tutorial in there as well. Track one, disc number two. We'll wang this one forward a bit. And as usual, you know, if you like a certain tune, give us a shout. Let us know. Stick it in a comment. Is it good? Is it bad? Is it indifferent? Or maybe you prefer to have your eyes pulled out with toothpicks. Not a good idea. Tip. At the moment, I'm just using the up faders. I'm now going to switch this guy over here so we can use a crossfade. That side now, that channel, that on that channel. Have a listen. I'm going to do exactly the same thing as I did earlier on with the offbeat, but use a crossfade. All it is, timing. All right, let's bring in track four from disc number one. Track number four, disc number one. As well, if you want to have a nice, true, smooth transition from one track to the other, two things to bear in mind. One is beat match it, and the other one, try and get the keys perfectly matched. If you want the next track to lift the whole mix, then go slightly higher in key. If you want it to drop down, then you go deeper, then lower it in key, just very slightly. Smooth transition here. Wind this one forward a bit. Probably went a bit too far. It's too close to the end of this one. Yeah, it is. I'm going to go back a bit. Hold on. Or, yeah, back a bit. Always counting the bars to listen to the music. It'll tell you where the bar is. Out on that one. This one's in, straight in. So, I don't know if you noticed that, I just wanged it back a little bit. But what I did, I worked on the principle of the timing, and it worked. At the end of the day, hopefully, anyone out there could tell that that wasn't meant to be. It was meant to be. It just happened. I just chucked it back, sort of hoped for the best, but I worked on the principle of counting the bars. Remember the timing. Right, now hopefully this next one, it sounds to me like it might lift the mix very slightly. It's track number seven from disc number one. I'm going to wind this one forward then. This is track seven as well from disc number two. Track 7, disc number 1. Play one more from disc number 2. Track number 6, taken from disc number 2. Don't forget, Dance Issue, August, CD pool. Go and check it out at the website. Practice and enjoy. Thank you very much. Slightly slower, this one. 120 BPM as opposed to 129. Could have beat matched it if I wanted to, I suppose. Just make sure the master tempos are on, so the key stays the same, but with the master tempo on, yeah, logically, key stays the same, but when you increase or decrease the speed, you can increase and decrease the speed, and you won't lose that tone. I do waffle sometimes, don't I? By the way, I've actually bought a new dodgy van, and hopefully in the near future you'll be able to see it. And it is dodgy, because it's got a big scrape down the side. One of them. Things change, reminiscing them days, trying to turn the page, cause I've been around the world, seen so many places.